Hi, I'm Gauri Gupta, an image consultant by profession. When it comes to pageant, one thing comes in my mind. Why it is only that young girls who are at like 25 or maybe 35 or 40 can participate? I wanted to be a change and I wanted to be inspiration and I wanted to be hope for women who are in their mid-50s. And they should know that life is not ending by the numbers. It will end when you think it's an end. At 50, if I am trying to participate, I'm giving you a chance to dream. I'm setting an example for you. And I wish from all of my heart that I win it for all of you out there. So that you can thank me tomorrow that yes, because you took the first step, we followed. That is the best thing a woman can give to another woman. Hope, inspiration, and that you have your own life to live. Because you have also got only one to live. You don't get it again. So don't fill in other shoes or don't even think about doing it for others always. Kabhi kabhi apne aap ko bhi pehle rakhna seekh jao. थोड़ा सा अपने बारे में भी ज़रूर सोचो. ज़िंदगी खूबसूरत है, चाहे आप 20 के हो, चाहे 30 के हो, चाहे 40 के, या at 50. See, at 50, I'm participating and I'm hoping I'll win. I'm hoping I'll win for all of you out there. It's not that at 20 you are at prime or at 40 you are old. No, age is just a number. And I will prove it to you when I carry that crown back home. Take care, bye-bye, God bless you, Jai Hind.
We'll be right back. see the light inside you, brighter than the skies. Hold on, just let us escape and fly away tonight.
Mrs. Pune contestants, and we've got a huge line of contestants backstage. Let's give it up for the Mrs. category. Zordar Talia ho jaye for our Mrs. Pune contestants. That was absolutely fantastic. They look gorgeous in the traditional round. Maybe ise Bharatnatyam karke side se nikalti hu. Very nice. But of course, we need to begin quickly with the introduction round. We have our next, the very smiling, bubbly contestant. Are you laughing at me or are you just very happy? Eh? Contestant number 14, good luck to you. Here's your introduction.
Believing. It's a word which can make the dreams come true. For that recognition, I stand here today. Gauri Gupta is my name. I stand on the ramp of fame. Queen of Hearts? I don't know, I am. Conquering Himalayas? Queen of Himalayas? I sure am. Among the players, I want to be a game changer. Better than a lone ranger, for sure. An image consultant from a reputed ICBI. My aim tonight is to touch the sky.
You already touched it. The sky just has to respond in a few minutes. Good job. Let's give it up. A good round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause for Miss and Mrs. Empress of Pune category contestants for the gown round. I think it's time to let you know the way I feel when you take hold. One single touch from you, I'm gone. Still get the rush when I'm alone. I think it is time to let you know. Take all of me, I will unfold. You set me free, my body's yours. It feels the best when you're alone. Reach for love, ecstasy and fire. Of top eight for the Mrs. category, Mrs. Empress of Pune category. It is Gauri Gupta, contestant number 14. We have contestant number 14. I think Dipti, she'll be perfect for you.
I agree. I wore the same color gown, you know, when I won the Mrs. India. So, my question to you is, I'm sure you will have a favorite quote. What is that and why?
You asked the right question to a right person, I guess. Good evening, everybody, whosoever has taken out time to come here. We are really thankful for that. My quote has been one and only. You never get second chance to make the first impression ever. This is because there is no second chance. Nobody remembers if you come second. It matters when you take the gold, you take the crown, and you win the night. Thank you.
Beautiful.
You've already impressed us at the first, so don't worry about that. Contestant number 14, good job. You know what? They deserve a round of applause, and I think I need your hands up in the air, and let's give them a round of applause. Thank you very, very much, judges, as well as our finalists, Mrs. Empress of Pune. Thank you very much.